Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, David Rick. So today I will be teaching you on how to activate your Windows license key for free. So you can see that my PC is activated Windows license free. So you can see that the activation window is not here and it has been removed because I've done the activation already. So now what you are going to do is you're going to click on your Windows plus X. Once you click on Windows plus X, you click on A. Now, once you click on A, Windows PowerShell will pop up and you click on Yes. So, immediately you click on Yes. So, there is a prompt you are going to input. So, let me get the prompt. So, make sure you are able to use this prompt easily. So you're going to use this prompt IRM, give it a space, https://, so the slash, and you click on get.activated.win. Then you give it this slash option and you give it another space and IEX. So once you type this command, this prompt, so just click on enter. So immediately you click on enter, the command will run. So you have to wait for the command to run itself. So, and immediately the command runs, you're going to see this pop-up option. So now make sure you state tone, because I'm going to explain how you can activate your Office as well, Microsoft Office for free as well. So now the next thing you're going to click on, you're going to click on one because you want to activate your Windows. Immediately you click on one, so I'll allow it to read itself. So while we wait for it to load, so now immediately click on one, then automatically, even without offing your PC, your Windows will be activated for free. Now, if you want to activate your Microsoft Office, you are going to click on the second option, which is two. So immediately you click on two, you can see that Windows 10 Pro is, because my Windows is Windows 10 Pro, so when you activate it on Windows 11 as well, then yours as well will be activated. So it said activate anyway, so it's zero to go back. So it said activate anyway, so my Windows 10 is already activated, so I can still click one and you can see that my Windows will be activated. And immediately it's activated, the watermark over here that is on your PC before will be removed permanently. So I hope that is helpful. So I want to take you back to the first option whereby you'll be able to activate your Microsoft Office itself, because immediately you click on one, you activate your Windows, and the second one you're able to activate your, so you can see that it's successful already. So it's activating. So I want us to complete this so that I can go back to the initial start. So don't forget the prompt. So it said Windows 10 Pro is permanently activated with a digital license key. So which is, they are going to give you a universal, which is digital license key that will activate your Windows successfully for free. So, and that is done. So let me just close this. Let me close this window. So I'm going to close this. So now, for the Microsoft Office activation, so you can just run the prompt again, paste. So while we wait for the command to, to run again, so, okay, you can see that it's reading, it's running. So now you have the option of two to activate your Microsoft Office. So immediately you click on two, then your Microsoft Office will be activated permanently as well. So I hope this video is helpful and can help you to activate your Windows license key for free without any issue. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Daybreak. Bye.